Hi guys, how are you all? I believe you all would be amazing because as I always say, the way to be is to be just amazing. जरा गौर फरमाइए. Good, cute, nice, great, amazing. ये वर्ड सुनकर आप बोर नहीं होते? It's time to put some excitement into your compliments so that they sound genuine and हटके. अब looking nice or beautiful इतना overused हो चुका है कि it doesn't really feel sincere and दिल से. Copy paste वाला हिसाब लगता है. नहीं, paying compliments is a fabulous thing to do because you can make someone's day by a simple act of appreciation. However, there's an art of doing just that, sincerely and successfully. Regular choice of words genuine nahi lagte aur inappropriate choice of words can easily put someone in an awkward position. So how best to compliment? Let's find out. Always remember the basic fact, the reason behind the compliment. To make the other person feel good. In the process, you feel good too. Because whether you're giving them or receiving them, your body will release some happy hormones. So don't be shy of complimenting, but don't use boring words. Instead, use the adjectives that are suggested in this video. Let's first understand what you can give compliment on. Point number one, what you see. Point number two, a person's personality. Point number three, how that person made you feel. Now, what you see means exactly that, whatever is in your vision, a person's clothes, the features, the expressions, the smile, the accessories. अगर आप वो सारी चीजें देख सकते हैं तो definitely उस पर compliment भी बन सकता है. For example, this is a nice necklace. लेकिन nice को थोड़ा uplift करें. Maybe you could say, that's a splendid choice of necklace. Or you can say, that necklace is breathtaking. मतलब nice से ऊपर का level. So that your compliment sounds interesting. Personality is another thing you can safely compliment people on. Not just great personality, but impressive personality or dynamic personality or magnificent personality. Third style is more feeling dependent. How did you feel while interacting with that person? For example, this was a good meeting. You can elevate the good experience by saying, "Thank you for this meeting. It was quite refreshing." Let's now look at some words that you can use beyond the usual boring ones, जो हम हजार बार सुन चुके हैं. Good, it's saturated. इतना good use होता है daily lingo में कि अब वो खास नहीं लगता. So let's step up that game. Choose words that will not only solve your essential purpose of happiness both ways, but also help you get some brownie points for using fine vocabulary. Here we go. So word number one, remarkable. Remarkable means something that's away from ordinary. जिसका आपने आपके मेमोरी में मार्क लगा दिया हो, remarkable, जो मतलब बहुत ही बढ़िया था. So अगर कुछ हटके लगे, that's remarkable. It can be a replacement for amazing. For example, your teaching style is remarkable. Your efforts on the last project were remarkable. That project was and that presentation was remarkable. So word number two, delightful. Just as the word suggests, delightful means full of delight. Something that makes one delighted, happy. For example, your idea of a vacation next month sounds delightful. Not great, it's delightful. Thank you for your delightful company. Word number three, exquisite. When something is extremely beautiful, it's exquisite. So this can be a painting or the view in front of you. So instead of saying beautiful, try exquisite. For example, the embroidery on your dress is exquisite. The view of the mountain from my room is exquisite. She has exquisite taste, meaning fine taste. Word number four, commendable. Commendable is something that deserves appreciation, something that's praiseworthy. For example, your progress in the last few months has been commendable. Pat on the back type. Your style of multitasking is commendable. The way you single-handedly raised your kids is commendable. मतलब शाबाशी देने का मन करे. Word number five, incredible. Incredible is something that is almost impossible to believe. Something that gets you saying, wow, it's extraordinary. For example, this film has an incredible story. We've had an incredible day. Word number six, refreshing. Refreshing means welcoming because of its newness. Something that hits you like a hawa ka jhonka. किसी predictable surrounding में जब कुछ नया experience मिले, that hit. So you could say, your innocence is refreshing. It was refreshing to hear your speech. Word number seven, exceptional. Exceptional means unusually good. Your acting was exceptional. The food was exceptional tonight. So when something meets expectation, it's good. But when it exceeds it, like Shilpa Shetty says, super se upar ka level, that's exceptional. Now the last word, adorable. Adorable, it's something or someone that is sweet or lovable. So when you want to adore something or someone, which means give it your love, it becomes adorable. You can use it instead of cute. For example, this soft toy is adorable. Your kids are adorable. So whenever you want to say cute, try using adorable. I would also like to mention that receiving compliments is an art form. Accept them gracefully. Smile and say thank you. Aksar hum awkward ho jate hain aur explanation mein lag jate hain. So if someone says that's a marvelous dress, don't say, oh, this my sister got it for me. I haven't worn it all year. I wasn't sure how it would look in me, but then I thought I'll wear it today. Because you know, this is not my color, but yeah, I know there's no harm in trying, but yeah, I'm glad you like it. Itna bada chitta dene ki kya zarurat hai? You really don't need to define your choice. Just accept it and express gratitude. Say thank you with a smile, of course. I hope you found this quick session on compliments useful. No, not just useful. I hope it was delightful, exceptional, refreshing, marvelous, incredible. You get the idea. So go on, compliment your family and friends using these words and practice in them. Have fun and remember to subscribe to this channel for more tips on personality enhancement and turn on the notifications, please. See you soon. May you have an exceptionally productive day. One message surely at the end. Keep grinding, keep struggling, keep hustling, because that's the game of life, is the hunger inside. And it's your duty to feed that hunger with your good deeds. Take care. Bye-bye. Signing off.